When you're working with rigid body simulations, you may have run into the question of how you can clear the rigid body cache. Even after deleting the bake, there are still frames in memory, and the simulation in the viewport is just showing what's in the cached frames. This can be annoying if you're trying to fine-tune some settings, as you can't see the result. This is because Blender doesn't clear the cache unless one of the rigid body objects is transformed. So the solution is just to move one of the rigid body objects, and then press Escape to cancel the transformation. This tricks Blender into thinking the rigid body objects have moved. Now click on Delete Bake and bake the cache again. Any changes in settings or in the scene are now taken into account in the simulation.